Star of the show.
Please.
We gotta find some shoes. Back on camera once again.
He's done this a few times, I think. He's on stage.
Oh, is he? Screwing around.
Tom.
Hi, I'm Santa Slow Dog. 30 years ago, on August 6th, 1993, Nirvana played at the Benefit for Mia Zapata. They donated their time to try to raise money for a detective to try to solve her murder. After you watch this, if you want to hear how I came to have this footage and how I do own the footage and I have the right to show this from what I've been told, well, that'll be at the end. I don't want to take up any more of your time with that. I hope you enjoy the show. I've been holding on this a long time.
Fundraiser reward money.
What?
For a detective? Dig us where the money's going to tonight, bro. To hire a private detective, a PI. This character is hopefully associating with other like opportunistic, unscrupulous characters and turn them motherfucker. Some new songs tonight. Yeah! Let's start.
Are you ready?
You
start.
Are we ready to start?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hope you enjoyed that. There were some technical difficulties at the end of the concert, and the battery died, and, well, we didn't quite get everything we would have hoped for. But, you know, at least we got something. Now, the guy that shot this, I worked with him, and I duplicated the original footage for him. The original 8mm tape got sent to MTV, never to be seen again. I think they may have used like one or two clips for the weekend news, and that was about it. I don't know if anybody still has that at MTV and can pull out that 8mm tape or even have something to play it anymore. But I recorded a copy for myself, which he allowed me to have. And was happy to give it to me because I was helping him with everything. And I've saved it for a long time. Back in about 2010, I digitized it. And, I've had it just sitting since then. Really wasn't sure if I could put it up online. With the 30th anniversary of the concert, I figured I might as well just share it. I reached out to a couple of people. It was everybody's opinion that I own the footage. So please contact me if I need to pull this down. I'd hate to get my channel, you know, shut down for this. But at the same time, I was happy to put it out there. I think a lot of people really wanted to see this show. So anyways, what I normally do is diecast builds, and, you know, love to have you as a subscriber. You know, go ahead and share this video out to everybody who'd like to see it, and while it's still available. Thank you for tuning in today. Stay safe out there, and keep well.